We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna?
Said she wanted to be alone.
Of course.
This would be easier somehow. I thought that everyone would help me, with all my friends together beside me. I've been trying so hard.
Maybe... you're trying too hard. They told me. Everything.
Everything? Well, so then... you know.
Yeah. I'm sorry. It's just... you know... all those things I said. Like, let's go get Sin, or about Xanarkand. I didn't know what would happen to you, Yuna. I guess... I hope it didn't make you sad. Forgive me.
I wasn't sad. I was happy.
Yuna! Just don't do it!
The pilgrimage?
Yeah. That's right. Forget all about Sin. About being a summoner. Forget all of that. You know, live a normal life. Come on now, Yuna, what do you say?
Maybe I will. Wouldn't everyone be surprised?
Yeah. Except Rikki. She'd be with you. Lulu and Waka wouldn't hold out long.
Kamari would say yes, too, I know. But Sir Oren...
I'll make him understand, Yuna. It's the least I can do for you.
No. I should tell him. He deserves it. What'll I do if I give up my pilgrimage?
Hey! Xanarkand! Let's go to Xanarkand! Not the one in Spira, the one I'm from! Yeah! We can all fly there! Everyone can go! Then, we'll have a big party at my place!
And then we could see Blitzball.
That's right.
Your Xanarkand Aves would play?
Yeah!
We could all watch you play, in the stadium all lit up at night. I'd cheer and cheer till I couldn't cheer anymore.
Yeah, right on!
Well, what about after the game?
We'd go out and have fun.
In the middle of the night?
No problem! Xanarkand never sleeps!
Let's go to the sea. Before the sunrise. The city lights go out one by one. The stars fade. Then the horizon glows, almost like it's on fire. It's kinda rose-colored, right? First in the sea, then it spreads to the sky, then to the whole city. It gets brighter and brighter, till everything glows. It's really pretty. I know you'd like it.
I'd like to see it. Someday.
Well, you can, Yuna. We can both go. You...
I can't. I just can't.
Yuna.
Tsuki.